Good morning student, in English 1, in a previous video we had learned question number 2. Today we are going to learn question number 3, right or wrong. Number 1, Rohit calls his sister. This sentence is right? No, Hina calls her brother. That's why the sentence is wrong. Number 2. Pooh comes near a pond. Now the sentence is right. So you have to tick right in the box. Number 3. Hina keeps a yellow sheet of paper. Hina keeps a yellow sheet of paper? No. Hina keeps a white sheet of paper. That's why the sentence is wrong. So we have to put a crochet in the box. This question is in homework, same as classwork.